Part of your family. Thank you, everybody. There'd be no way to go tonight without singing the song that has become kind of the heart of our show. A long time ago, little Maddie Conrad found it on a DVD, an old Deacon Claiborne song, and she started listening to it. All right?
Yes.
And we played it. Where did we play it? Remember? Two old hippies. We played it at Two Old Hippies, and then we played it, all of us, with Raina Fort Campbell for the military folks and families up there. This song, everybody on the stage about, has been one of the people that's been chasing after fame and fortune and glory and all these things on the show in Nashville. Again and again, what we find out is that those aren't the things you need to be happy. You only need a few key, important things to be happy. Ashley Monroe and Sarah says can put him in a song. It's called Life That's Good, and that's what we're wishing. Life That's Good.
Such a sweet, sweet song.
not just weird to you, but with a whole bunch of people from behind the scenes over here that's gonna come over here. Will you be in a picture with us? First person that's going to come out with us right now is the creator of our show. She's spitting her gum out as we speak. She made this magic from the very beginning. The characters you see on there, the people you are, the phone, the laptop, the phone, and the mind, the lovely and incredibly talented Callie Curry. Producers from the very beginning. He had the idea of a show that might be like this, and he took it to exactly the right person. Would you make some noise, please, for Steve Buchanan?